Dominic. Burr! Best gear. All of them back. 2100 hours. 9 p.m.
Nice.
RB for the chainsaw. Gears 6. I think in Gears 5 it was B, but in Gears 5. Gears 4, it was B button.
I mean, RB as fast as we could, sir.
B button. In Gears 5 it was the RB button. I hate when it did that.
I heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
We have to find whatever did this.
They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baer. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
The museum was on the other side of the river.
Things like that.
Cog no longer
controlled.
I thought thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice.
Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free firestone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there. We needed to hurry. Only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wonder where everyone was. I clashed up.
I am so used to playing Gears 5 and having RB be the main. You never first shotgun in one shot.
I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
I've never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Okay, the mission ain't up here yet. See the other gears, the handbrake thing we're on first. So it is. Bang, 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 bang. This one's like, this ain't my automatic.
Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not. Cadet. Stay here in defense area. The east wing is being hammered.
Yeah, Onyx. Just wait for down. I'm on her. Hey, you leave Sophie alone. Leave her alone!
Leave her alone! Heads up!
All right, Keel. The crowd seem to have a thing for us today. Get ready to disappoint them.
Problems weren't just on the ground. Something had been inking the sky real bad. Nemesis were everywhere. No wonder our comms didn't work.
Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grunts, it dies!
Hey, here's a souvenir!
I hate to say this, but get ready for more.
Clear those reinforcements!
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it!
I don't think we can take it with us. No, that's kind of my aim. It is what it is, chat.
Four said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. Today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough. close to the East Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black 4. I wanted very much to believe that. Embry's original armor. The Patriot and me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
For weapons in case they keep coming.
Bah! I hate that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Alvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Following the Onyx felt like the right idea. It definitely wasn't. Paddock, if you have any intel on that grub upstairs.
I do have intel. Stay away from it.
More helpful intel for you, Colonel. Some grubs lay eggs, and not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Dibs! What did they say before they introduced the Retromancer? I feel like it was.
Wait, did you hear that?
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
ladder. Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
No, you got one more egg. Egg sack, I'm first.
Are we sure there's no eggs left?
Yeah, there's one more set of eggs. Where is it? I have no idea. It's hiding somewhere. Thank you. know how hard I would miss. My big power is looking like these. Where is that? Well, you take it to the door to leave the area, so I have all that eggs, so there's more exit here. No idea where it's at. I'm gonna just screw it. I didn't go much minutes. Alright, no idea where this egg is at. Last second pigs at. One egg segment of hatched.
Oh!
Everyone okay? Video check.
I got nothing.
Our comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on. Basically, a nightmare.
Four flag! No business, Greg! Let it be out of there. What's next? Yeah.
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the bone.
Courtesy of your big boob.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or... Lieutenant, to fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're going to get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. Ah, come on, cadet. We're going back to the academy. That's an order.
Takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to daddy.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteer for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what he got me.
I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right. We follow the main sewer line from the museum to the academy. It was the only way to get there alive. If I was gonna die, I'd rather do it inside the academy. Had already been there. The fight was over and my friends were dead. The only way we could avenge them was to get the light mass missile beacon from Professor Elliot's lab.
You COG have no idea how many spies the UIR sent into this academy. Too bad they all defected.
time to go inside, right?
Yeah, find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
Opening that door was easy. I knew what I was gonna find. On the other side. So I turned my heart off. It was the only way I'd make it.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
About the doomsday machine one of our former headmasters installed just in case the academy was overrun. I never thought it was real. Turns out it was, and it was on. We had to move it fast.
Our
old headmaster was so worried about the UNR overrunning Halvo Bay that he installed a campus-wide gas spraying detonator.
Thank you.
test of time.
Getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in.
coming!
Looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay.
Got him.
This has got to be it.
There's ammo down here, my friend.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
That's our beacon.
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot was in charge. He knew the quickest way out.
Chat. Right. I'm back. Not that I wanted to get a good cup of coffee. What's this one? Ah! I don't have the ammo for this. If I had the ammo, I'd do it. I don't have the ammo. Sucks!
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Bring it on! Come on, come on!
Pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Look what I found. Bot. Help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
So hard for something that beeps so much.
Right? I never fought for this. I never fought so hard for something that beeps so much.
We gotta tell Loverboy back there he can move.
They're coming in again. Get ready!
Ammo. Ammo! I know, I can see them.
Get
all of them.
Oh. I'll take it. Yeah, Bulldog Bird. Big Boop. Got
it. It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
Yeah, I kinda figured it too.
No business today! I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
Nothing in here. Bring it on.
Our mission is to escort that bot, so keep an eye on it.
So we're done then, right?
For now, I think.
Following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold.
Did the game crash? I think the game crashed. God damn it. Of course. This is why I don't like playing game digital copies. Give it a few seconds, it might be loading in. I'll be back. I'll restart the goddamn game because the game crashed. It seems. That's why I hate digital games. Don't ever. If I had the physical copy, I'd just use physical.
Copy.
If we lose in and don't crash again. Fingers crossed, chat. Good work.
Rifles all ran dry, we switch to snub pistols.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Protect the bot!
On the way in. We're almost out of here.
Oh. I'll take it. Oh. Maybe you can't climb over it. Carry and climb over stuff.
Guns up.
Tripwire crossbow! Never seen one of these! Does this look kinda like a toy?
Yeah, kinda does.
That's the raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
Yeah. Righto.
I couldn't understand. Did you get any of that?
Loud and clear. Guns up!
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least. For support or transport, but as an attacking force, I've never seen anything like it.
There's gotta be more coming, Hilo. Stay sharp and set up. Guy.
Someone's got to name this thing.
I followed Bear to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets.
Jack.
I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.
Ribbon. I don't know what the ribbon for. I'm not too bad.
So, Paddock, Are you here as Major Paddock in the UIR, or Private Paddock in the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies, then.
Stand down.
I hate that guy. He's such an ass.
You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow there?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
Works.
Growing up in the UIR, of course I'd heard of the fabled mansions of Halvo Bay, but I never imagined I'd see them like this.
Hey, if you're not following Tank, follow awesome
the grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here?
Are
we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
I might get PlayStation Plus.
We arrived out of ammo. Lucky for us, we found some rich fool's private armory filled with Nashers and sawed-offs.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
further I got on this one. The further I got with the Sophia's testimony. Really bored with this. I forget why I never finished it. Stars are other than
we needed to get the launch codes from this Professor Elliot. Baird and Sophia both said he was a decent man. Then he was. I tried to forget his weapon for the half my face. Since no one else was around, they were probably waiting for us.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
Come on, got off her. Oh, here we go. I hate the retro lanterns, so inaccurate. Has so much recoil. I think it's the gear where that actually introduced the retro. Introduced the retro plans for that. Sometimes this armor makes you think of me.
Grinder! son. What's your status?
They've got some big problems on your lady in Pittsburgh.
Hey, I'm in game.
You're fucking animals. Push them into the sea. Do you understand?
If a dump was done. Oops.
Professor's mansion was close. If he was still alive, I figured I'd buy him a drink. Or a dozen.
So if we got a booty though. That's not booty.
Someone left explosive traps to keep away looters. The trap we hit was on a timer, so we needed to get out of there fast.
Oh, that was a close one, chat. 20 some seconds to spare on the clock for the touchdown.
The professor's mansion was on the other side of that chasm. We were getting close. Somehow, some of the locusts have gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
Goddamn!
There's another entrance not too far from here.
Wow. That's a
friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way. What was that?
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Good gun.
We couldn't get into the professor's house until we eliminated those mortar squads. Every mortar squad.
God, the view boss are atrocious. Holy moly. I hate the view boss. Kilo squad, sophisticated.
To get those mortars meant facing two kinds of incoming. They say you don't feel it when the one shots you.
Oh. Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Incoming!
As soon as we found that last mortar squad, we could enter the professor's mansion.
One of our best weapons! Boosh, use Gorazni for boom!
Another rich idiot filled his garden with sentry guns. Whoever he was, I hope he died in school.
They breached the surface!
Give this to bear later.
Dad, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. Through that gate.
None of us cared how well Sophia knew this professor. But I think we all knew by then that we weren't going to like what we found inside his mansion.
Sensing you and Elliot are, you know, close. You need to prepare yourself for what we might find in there.
She mentioned she had
I just lost all my friends, Lieutenant. It's not like my day's gonna get any worse.
Inside the mansion, it was worse than we thought. I guess the professor no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliot. You have one new message from Elliot, Nora.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Just happened.
The bot must have fried something. Maybe it's the only way he can get into the system.
Power outage. Outside defenses rebooting. Please wait.
Oh boy, we're about to have a bunch of extremely angry friends in here. But keep looking for those launch codes. No, we need to hold them off.
Power outage.
That didn't
outside
take long.
Goddamn, guys.
done yet. We need to keep the grubs off the bus. He's a sitting duck while he's hacking.
To get the launch codes.
The launch codes are in the mainframe.
I don't understand technology.
Just protect it. He's completely exposed out here.
Grenadier!
bot's done here, so are we. Let's roll.
That was intense.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
I hate the Berserkers in this game. I hate them with a passion. They suck.
Private Augustus Cole.
Especially the first gears where you had to run through like
typically
a,
quiet.
I don't know, like, oh.
Listen up. All we gotta do is.
Facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour.
Private Cole claims to have witnessed mental attacks. Dragonade hanging around the beach cleaning.
The girls are using grenade traps. Cheap shot stuff. You know, remind me of playing the show.
No prisoners.
traps, Hardy soda's down. Put that in your report, Colonel.
Grenade traps. I haven't really encountered those grenade traps. I've encountered barriers.
First time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here, shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother. Security sirens were blaring away. We knew something bad was going to happen, and fast. Had to step it up. The doors were locked. We hoped that kept up until we found a missile.
I'll see everybody tomorrow, maybe, or not, I don't know yet, but yeah, thank you for the next thing, all the good stuff.